Hi everyone, welcome back to another reaction video. So this is the last track from Mariah Carey's Rarities album. It's not like the last track, I've not reacted the whole album because there's songs on there that I've already know, such as Do You Think of Me, Everything Fades Away. What else is on there? I think Slipping Away is on there. So yeah, I know, the ones I know, I'm not going to react to because I've reacted to them in the past and whatever. But yeah, this is One Night. 1995, so this is the Daydream era, and the Daydream era is probably my favorite time for Mariah's voice. I feel like this is when Mariah's voice was at its best. So I'm excited to hear this. Nearly 5 minutes long this song is. Don't know what it's going to sound like. It could be a ballad, it could be upbeat, it could be, I do not have a clue. But Daydream was like one of the, like, was the album for Mariah. Of course, Butterfly is like the fan favorite as well, but like Daydream, her vocals on that was incredible. So yeah, I'm interested to see how this goes. Here we go, One Night. Oh, it's a ballad. You know what, this is the ballad so far, but I feel like it could quickly change and be like up, really, really up tempo. I kind of hope it stays a ballad, but I feel like it's going to change. I don't know. Let's see. One Night. Oh my god, this is beautiful. Okay. What did I say? I said I feel like it's going to go up-tempo. It's still not like up-tempo, like dancey-dancey, but it's more up-tempo than I imagine it to. What am I trying to say? Start off as a ballad. Now it's more groovy, if that makes sense. I don't know, I don't know what about, but I really like this. I really like this. It has a vibe to it, if that makes sense. Like, I just feel really like, you could tell it's a Daydream song, because I feel like the whole Daydream song puts you in a daydream, and it's a vibe, and it really, when you listen to the Daydream album, like with any Mariah album, or any Mariah song, sorry, you, when you listen to the music, you can really visualize the song, if that makes sense. Like, you can just picture things. And the same way with the Daydream album, you can, with every single song, you can picture where a music video would be if there was a music video for it, or you can picture, and that's how I'm going for this. Like, I can picture it, you know. Yes, insane. What year did I say this was? 1995, yeah. I really like the background though, because, well, I'm not sure who's there doing them. I'm sure it's Trey Lorenz and Marianne Tatum and somebody else. I know she's doing the backgrounds too. Well, Mariah's the queen of background vocals. I like the gospel elements as well to it. Wow. How lucky we to get this album. Incredible. I really love that. I like the whole vibe to it. Very Daydream. And yeah, that's the end of the Rarities album, I feel like. I don't think I missed anything. If I have, I'm definitely coming back to reacting to it anyway. So yes. Thank you for watching these videos. I know I did them individually, but yes, please do like, comment, and subscribe. I couldn't get my words out then. Also, if you haven't already, please check out The Meaning of Mariah Carey. You have to do it. It's incredible. And look at little Mariah. Look at little Mariah. Wow. Honestly, where did I get to? I'm on page 61 right now when I carry on reading Dandelion Tea. Flower told me how to pray, but as I grew, the flower changed. She started flailing in the wind, like golden petals scattering. And I don't have a bookmark, alright? So I have not The Meaning of Mariah Carey, Memoirs of an Imperfect Angel. Imperfect Angel, if I can say it properly. There's like a remix version I got as well, like a second disc, and I don't have a bookmark, alright? So I cut out a little bit of one of the sleeves. So this is my bookmarker. It's a little Mariah thing, so I just put it in the middle, whatever. I'm going to carry on reading this at the weekend. Why'd I kiss the book? I don't know what I'm doing. I hope you enjoyed this reaction video. Like, comment, subscribe, and see you soon. Bye-bye.